Let's take a look at follow-through and overlapping action. Follow-through means things keep moving even after you stop. Like when a stack of pizza boxes wobbles after you stop moving it. Overlapping action is kind of like that too. It's when different parts move at different speeds.